We've tracked the signal from Parnell's drone, and it looks like it's coming from the tomb. Hopefully, he'll still be there. At the very least, we'll be able to find some of his equipment.
I'll sit in on this one, in case you need some support. Me? I just want to see what weird shit this kid's been up to.
Keener's operation for months. I infiltrated his network. I don't think the Riker suspected yet, but I fucked up. I think he's on to me. I'm leaving for the cafeteria.
I can smell his bullshit from Haven. Be careful, Agent.
Wait! I can explain! No!
Human remains detected. Analyzing data. Positive identification. Theo Parnell. Rogue agent deceased.
This doesn't make any sense.
It's not that hard to fool him. You really should be more careful.
Kid changed his facial recognition record on his Shade database. I fixed the exploit. Shouldn't be a problem anymore.
detected.
I'm getting a ping next door in the infirmary. Parnell must be there.
Projection device detected.
Parnell can create holograms of himself?
One of those fuckers is more than enough.
Stronger. Looks like he's in the security room at the top of the building. Must be where he keeps his research. Try to access it.
X terminal detected. Hostile striker drone detected. Bypassing security protocols.
All right, Rhodes. Show us what you got.
I'm on it, Kelso. You can have this nut cracked in no time, Tech Slicer. You really don't deserve this kind of power. You really don't.
From the master! You're making me look bad!
Still got this under control, right? Of course. I'm on my way to you now. The division won't be far behind. Get ready.
He's running scared.
Identification confirmed. Agent Theo Parnell. Error. Multiple signatures detected.
What the hell? How many of those does he have?
When you can't trust anything, shoot everything. This is right in your wheelhouse, Agent.
detected.
Some kind of wipe protocol, and it's gone. Managed to get some data off it, though. Looks like system files, mostly. But I'm pretty sure he tried to access a remote backup server.
Backups for the data he wiped at the prison?
Probably. It's gonna take a hell of a lot of processing power to find the server, crack it, and extract the files. I've got a few ideas, but he's